Director A.L. Vijay, who started his career with Thala Ajit's Kirandam in 2007, which was incidentally a remake of the Malayalam film Kirandam, says that Ajit Kumar is a director's actor. He brings the best to the table and not to forget his sincerity towards his work. He further adds that Thala is a fighter who fights for success. Contrary to the on-screen battle between the stars, Ajit and Vijay, it is a well-known fact that they are two good friends off-screen. The director spoke about their camerate too. Next in line to praise Thala is Manu, the actress who shared the screen space with the actor in Kadal Manan, has said that Ajit Kumar is a shelter more than a hero. Kadal Manan released in 1998 and the star hasn't changed a bit in the last 15 years, though his popularity has grown tenfold. The actress adds smilingly, "Why else do we call him Thala?"